हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, स्टैंडर्ड 5th इंग्लिश लेसन नंबर 5, द 12 मंथ। लेट अस मूव टू द नेक्स्ट पार्ट ऑफ दिस लेसन। एज आई ऑलरेडी टोल्ड यू इन द अर्लियर वीडियो, मरोकला वेंट होम बाय पिकिंग अप स्ट्रॉबेरीज मेरिली एट होम। होलेना एंड द स्टेप मदर वंडर्ड व्हेन दे सॉ मरोकला ब्रिंगिंग द स्ट्रॉबेरीज। हर एप्रोन वॉज फुल ऑफ देम। Where did you pick them? asked Holena sulkily. There are plenty of them growing in the forest on the high mountains. Holena took all the strawberries and ate them all up with her mother. They didn't leave even a single one for Marokla. This type of behavior is not at all accepted. On the third day, Holena ordered, Marokla, go into the forest, get me some red apples. The stepmother caught hold of Marokla without giving her a chance to speak, pushed her out of the door and shut it after her. Marokla went to the forest again, weeping bitterly. But she didn't wander about this time. Wandering means what? As I told you earlier, going from one place to another place in search of something. But this time, she did not wander. She ran straight to the top of the mountain where the big fire was burning and the 12 months were sitting round the fire. Please, kind sirs, help me. Great Janavari nodded and asked her, what are you looking for today? I am looking for red apples. I don't bring them. My sister and my mother will kill me. Tell me, father, tell me, please, where I could find them. Great Janavari rose up. Rise, past tense, rose. She went over to one of the older months. It was September. He handed the club to him and said, Brother, take the high seat. Month September took the high seat upon the stone and swung the club over the fire. The fire began to burn with red flame. Snow began to melt, but there was a cold wind that sent the faded leaves down to the ground. Here faded means to become lighter in color. Here became lighter in color. It was autumn. Marokla saw just one apple tree with red apples hanging high among its branches. Shake the tree at once, Marokla, commanded the September. Right, gladly, Marokla, gladly means happily, shook the tree. Shook means shake, past tense, shook. And first one apple fell down and then another. Now, Marokla, that's enough. Run quick, home quickly, shouted the months. Marokla obeyed at once. She picked up the apples, thanked the months with all her heart and ran merrily at home. Holena and the stepmother wondered when they saw Marokla bringing the two apples.